This is Morgan Lussi, and I know the story on campus would be, I love Lussi today. He got two goals for St. Paul. He's brought them back almost single-handedly. A lot of help from Juwan and your other players on offense, and a lot of great defense. Connor Brown in the goal again. You're down 2-0 with 1 minute into the second half. You come back and tie the game, goes into OT. I know it's a heartbreaking loss. I really feel for you there, and you're gracious for coming on. But just talk about the way, the impetus that you gave your team in the second half, scored twice and took it to overtime.
We knew we had to come back strong, and at halftime we didn't panic. We just told ourselves to calm down, and then we just attacked more. We put three in the back so we could have more numbers up, and I got a couple good goals from Juwan, making great runs, getting the ball in. And I'm proud of our guys. They played really well. They stepped up. But I gotta give it to Trey. He's a hell of a player. I mean, he brought it to us. We knew we had to fight him real hard. He's fast. He's good. And he did really well to get that last goal. So he played well.
You're tremendously gracious for coming on. Last year, a heartbreaking one goal loss at the end of the game to McDonough. One goal loss here in OT in the playoffs to Curley. Really appreciate you coming on, Morgan. Wish you nothing but the best.
Thank you.